What's going on, Southampton? Yes, the last video didn't save properly, but anyhow, let's carry on. I like bacon, bacon pancakes.
Hey, Fetch, I know you've just been taking out drug dealers.
Hey, dealers screwed up my life. Made me do things. They're drugs.
I get it. I remember. But shouldn't you be more pissed at your parents? And all people like them who treat conduits like freaks, they're the ones who drove you to the dealers in the first place.
You mean people like those freaking Lifeline activists?
Exactly. See, they're the ones calling for your head. They're outing you, putting a target on your back. They're the ones who really need to be silenced.
You know, I'm only coming to you.
Quick drain. Oh, right, it's all my
points. Saving people from drugs. Even idiots got a right to speak their mind. That's in the amendment.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it. You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
Okay. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we? I just watched a 2-5 video, and now that song's just stuck in my head. I don't remember the first time I used that song now. It was like years ago, probably in a film or something.
Okay, I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
No, I'm saving my pain for the real assholes.
You still hung up on the activists?
I'm just saying, shutting them up for good would be the ultimate, what'd you call it, fuzzy jolt?
Okay, whatever. Just go get you some more power.
Just right out here. Okay, found the way back. Hey, so this one by, Guess he's shooting at me. I was one up, yeah. Scary Dada. Close up with that one. Okay, where's the next sign to though? Top of, yeah. It's been kind of hard to find. I mean, if there's some over there, then it'll be easier to find. But I can't wait to get a slow-mo. Well, I don't know if you can get slow-mo for Neon on the dark side. So look for Neon. Good side is best to get all the powers if you play a good side, because you get a better abilities then. You get limited running, I guess slow down when you aim. I think you do anyway. Look at the guy. Enhance endless speed. Oh no, so you get that. So for dark side you get endless speed, so go on further. Extending bubble. Enhanced status. What's that? Daily status, yeah, obviously. Standard focus. Oh yeah, this is a focus. Oh, but it's for the good guy side, that is. Where time slows down. Or at least I get endless running. And that's a double thing. It should be highlighted in grey if it's a double thing. No, it's highlighted in red. Unless, you know, I don't know. Maybe when you play good side, highlights in green. I am.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
We've played a lot of games since I played this. Like, last time I played this was like doing some holidays. It was in the caravan. So I'll take my PlayStation and then go on holiday. Watch DVDs and play games and.
You first.
That's not all one. Okay, but it's not the best. Imagine them being different than that. I know what its ability is.
Well, Fetch, I see you're expanding your horizons. Did somebody run out of drug dealers to kill?
Those Lifeline idiots just pissed me off. But I didn't kill any of them. Just gave them a little laser treatment.
Yeah, sure, man. Kinda liked it though, didn't you?
I gotta admit, wailing on those activists, they'd give me a hard-on. Maybe after you finish your power hunt, we can do it again.
I can't wear a fringe. Let me back there. Probably going the right way then. Once, but yeah.
Adios! You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
You know, I've been thinking about what you said before, about those ass-scum lifeliners.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and, you know, they're the ones who kissing on me now. Maybe it's time to share the pain.
Well, hey, when that time comes, I'd love to tag along.
Sure, it'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything.
Again, you have to return. I can guess status bubble during your... Am I able to get anything for smoke then? I like all more stuff than small. Especially this game with all the upgrades. Pretty easy to get anyway. Shouldn't complain, eh? No, one thing I never done on this game. It's like start off with one side and then go the opposite side for the rest of the game and see what happens. While we just stay at the bottom level all the time though. Alright, it's also best to upgrade. No, the best way to get upgrades is to do these smoke can missions. But yeah, it's best to kill people as well if you're on the dark side. If you're on the light side, help them. But you only need to do these spray cameras, you don't need to do that or that or that. They don't really help that much. Just doing these spray can missions. And you know, choose the dark side. If you're playing the dark side, choose the good side, playing the good side. Tips and tricks for Rupture Assassin. But I played this game so much, I know where it like the back of my hand. And I know the first two as well. It's like the Infamous series overall. And the prototype series as well. Which I said I might do a walkthrough on. And then I spent like £50 on GTA Shark cards, which I regret now. I was gonna keep that money towards prototype, but like I was like gonna spend like a bit on shark cards and keep the rest by prototype. Because you only can get digitally. Like the first two by a hazard pack for PS4. Might do a walkthrough on that. Well, I could do one on GTA since I'm always on GTA anyway. I'm playing story mode at the moment because I'm kind of bored with online for a minute. I might go back and play Division again. But at the moment, I've been busy watching Bleach now. I'm on episode 90 something. 95? No, reason why, because before my Batman Arkham series, I said I'd be on episode 70, didn't I? But I wasn't on episode 17 until I started my, like, what do you call it? I don't know, the middle of summer. I was on the roof, is it? Yeah. So that's kind of TV watch or anime.
What's up?
Looks like the haters are getting ready for their big parade. You in?
Oh, I'm in. I'm a total hater.
Looks like the Duke troops becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What did they say?
The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends.
This makes it more convenient for us when they're together in one place like this.
I love pressing circle on the square. The neon. It looks so cool. With neon, you don't need to use gears or attacks. Smoke, you do. But with neon, you use fast, so that they can hit you barely. Then you can just melee them all, which is cool. Because you can do a circle and square, do like that thing. Or you could jump up in the air and go like this. Which is even cooler. Friend doing somewhere.
God, I just want to light up that leader guy's innards. Maybe that'll make him shut up.
Well, he's okay. Bound to be at one of these little get-togethers. Just keep crashing until we find the right one.
I like the way you think, Smoke. Race you to the next one.
Yep, babe. Okay, obviously I got access to an upgrade now. There's nothing to smoke. We're going neon to status bubble.
I'm a so-called light. Light.
This might only take me 2 to 3 days to do. I mean, I'm pretty good at this game anyway. To do like the main story. First time I played it without getting the upgrades and stuff. I'm still pretty good at it. No, just play that as it is without the random side missions.
Hey, here's a little trick I like to call laser!
Still no sign of their loudmouth leader, though.
Well, then we just keep crashing and bashing until we find them.
Mm. I can dance all night.
Sure you can. Sure you can, bitch. Yes, I may.
Okay.
I was trying to say inhuman or metahuman. I've been watching all of Flash and Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. Well, I've been watching it for a while now. Like a year. Yeah, I think I've been watching it since 2014 now. No way, actually longer than that. When was the last time I was in school? 2015? So maybe 2015 I've been watching? 2014? So I was in high school when I started watching it, like in the last year. Yeah, 2015 then. I was 2015, 2014, you know, school year stuff when I started. After 6 weeks holiday, something like that. Not college, you whatever you call it. Yeah, I was still in high school then.
Okay, all you haters, out of the gene pool!
What? Too fast for you, shit, you lost me. Oh, dying to die, thanks, babe. Bitch, fetch. What the hell is this, babe?
I'm tired of wasting these little sign carriers. Where's the big bad?
Maybe he'll be at the next one.
He better be, or else I'll do what I was gonna do anyway.
Well, until then, let's go take back a little more of the night.
Yeah.
The white mate, you wanna die, do you? Okay, let me just... There you go. One energy.
Toms.
Well, that wasn't nearly as fun.
Sorry to leave you hanging there, Smokes. Hope you didn't get your ass kicked.
Didn't even notice you were gone.
They had a lead on their leader. I'm at the west end of the Pioneer Tunnel, tracking him now.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. All right, stay put. I'll meet you there.
He's got a DUP escort, and they're entering the tunnel now. I'm not gonna...
Fetch? Fetch?
End of the Pioneer Tunnel.
Can you find any neon signs? Bunch over here. Oh, you're still
made it into the tunnel.
My hole. It's off the kill. We go.
Oh, yeah, this has got Fetch written all over it.
Mm hmm.
Excuse me, man on a mission here. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. Make way, coming through.
Hang in there, Fetch, I'm coming.
There's no point fighting these
guys.
Guys
are everywhere.
Anyway.
Idiot girl just waited for help.
This will go good half of the enemies. Oh, come on. I was doing so much. Whoa, just wait for me, do you?
Make way!
Hang in there, Fetch. I'm coming.
You guys are everywhere.
Yes, they are. I'm
waiting for help.
Just run around. I want to keep my neon power. I like neon.
Got him in our crawl.
Make way, coming through.
Hang in there, Fetch. I'm coming.
You guys are everywhere.
Idiot girl just waited for help.
Stop shooting me. Oh. There's usually a way where you drain life from them. That's us, like, in the first two, I don't remember. I recently played the first two. I played them on the good side. Just because there's a place like the sun and then, you know, whether on a chest tree. Just because I had a lot of videos ready to go. And while that happened again, like, I had a 2 week break from YouTube. Sometimes some lashes have been played games with friends. Originally, we played quite a lot online. And I know I live stream like Rocket League and stuff. Hot one and everything. Wow, that took up. There's only like two dudes left. Small dude and big dude. And the dude. Tripping balls, dude. Easy to take out. You on your hand. Killed your ball. That's all. None up here. Any up here. Dude, come on, go. Nope.
Ha! Who is this?
Hey, I see you following my signs.
Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, there's... Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
Look at that.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan. That'd be done.
Ah, now you're just showing off.
I am unstoppable!
Oh, come on, it's about to drain another. It's about to drain another sign.
Get him.
Get him.
I'm gonna leave that episode there, so forget it. Smash the like button, subscribe, John, by the day. See you guys on the next episode. Peace.